for Jason. I want to guide Jason. Whoa.
Dad?
I'm getting on the other side. Melody, come on.
Melody, won't you go
Papa?
Help?
Oh, wait a minute. Over here to this far side is Papa's.
Unlabeled! Unlabeled! Unlabeled!
Mom? Right here. Don't rock on it, Mom.
What is it?
That sewing machine.
Let me help you open the box, but I don't want you to do that.
It looks like a sewing machine to me.
Cookies! Dear Jeremy, Donner and Blitzen. Hide your gift, follow these directions, and you will find it. Stand facing the tree.
Now the other side.
Facing the tree?
Go over by the back of the piano.
Take 8 side steps to your left. Take 20 big steps straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
I guess this is a trend to open the biggest one first, huh? Should I do that?
That's my best present because that's what I wanted.
A box of paper!
More presents inside!
Melody wanted a big present, so I gave her one.
You're such the trickster, Mom.
You are.
You're terrible.
No, she's good.
I did a lot of faking out with boxes this year.
You're really tricky, Chris. Bad.
This is a wet seal box.
Yes, a wet seal. You love this store, right, Mel?
Uh-huh.
Now when you wear it, you go, oh.
It's closed.
Yes! Wet seal jeans.
Oh my gosh!
Thank you.
Mom, those are awesome jeans. I like the belt too.
Yeah.
I like the box too.
You like every one of those boxes.
Yeah, you can open them all.
That's not fair!
I think you have more individual things.
You said open one present, then
well,
open
this
it.
Is all that was in that box.
Oh, man. When I'm done, I'm gonna get dressed and start shooting some hoops.
Mm-hmm. We knew he would do that.
Kind of disappointed he came in and he said, I don't think Santa Claus is a basketball guy.
It was true.
Didn't you go look in the garage?
No. I didn't want, even if he did, I didn't want to spoil my surprise.
Yeah, right.
That's how I always feel.
I'm opening this one next. Daddy, I'm opening
more
this one next. It seems real cool.
Your nails along the crease.
Dad, look, I have a foot stand.
Mm-hmm.
Foot stand, Mom. I'm opening this one next for Melody.
There's a bag right there.
I got it.
Plastic bag?
I got it, Mom.
So clueless, it's heavy, you know?
Yeah, don't open that one.
Wait a minute! Wait
There's
a minute.
Another one if you know clueless about. Kind of clueless about this one.
Open that one! That one! No! That one! The
okay.
Light one!
He wants you to open here.
Open mine!
Where is it?
Right there.
The green bow on top. Right there, the red Noel. Oh. It's up to you, but...
You're gonna hate this!
Oh.
You clown brain.
I got you another present that had something
okay,
in it.
Okay, now you can open it.
No, Jason's opened his. Now it's your clown head.
I got you another present.
Okay,
That has something in it, and it's awesome. Open mine.
I'll open this one. This is from Dave's. Well, no, I'll open the other one from Jeremy. I'll start a train.
Where is it?
Just grab
we
one.
We can't
open
find
it.
We can't find it, Mom. It's lost.
It's probably under some of these Memphis presents.
Just
okay,
open one.
I'll do the dancer one right now. A little bitty fan.
Yeah, from Dad. Here it is.
We got the batteries in the other end.
I'll wait.
All right, my turn?
Yeah.
Melody, I'm opening yours. This is from Melody, everybody.
Yes, open all three of mine.
Can I open all three of hers?
Oh, just one at a time.
This is from Melody, guys. Thank you! This is awesome! Look, a bow and arrow! Thank you!
We'll see it.
You're welcome.
And
Jeremy,
here's the dartboard. Dartboard, everybody.
Jeremy, open my present next. It's rad.
Okay, is Jeremy
Mel.
Open another? Or is there a smell?
Right here.
Okay.
Wait, it's y'all's turn.
No.
No, y'all, we'll be last.
Open mine next, Jason. It is awesome. I don't think
Who's
you have
from?
It.
Dance.
No, get the one from me. It's rad.
Santa.
Just get one and open it.
No.
From Jason.
It's rad.
Daddy.
Santa. From mommy and daddy. From mommy and daddy.
Clean your own Christmas mess.
To mommy and daddy. Melody. Melody.
Awesome! I never got a present from Jason. Jason, you said open a present from you, and I never got one from you.
Cool.
You know how you always, like, say, I need a pen, I gotta do my homework. So I got you a bunch of Aladdin and paper stuff.
I'm gonna fold the box flat, that'll be good.
This is next.
I'm keeping my wet seal boxes, they're mine. They came with the present.
Well, goodness.
Fold the box flat.
I think you'll like this one.
This is taped solid all the way across.
That's right, there's gonna be no peeking. I think I did that.
There's one place.
You should open mine. Jason wasn't peeking. He should open mine.
Oh,
whoa!
Man. That's cool.
That is cool, yeah.
What is that?
It's a little dart crossbow thing.
Now that can be dangerous. It's like a BB gun.
Oh, it's like a BB gun, like a really super powerful one?
Yeah.
Santa! From Santa!
Why don't you wait for it? Don't open it yet.
This is cool! This is the neatest thing.
From
I had no
Santa
idea
Claus.
What that could possibly be.
This is from Santa Claus!
That is so neat. I've never even seen those in, like, advertisements or anything. Very unique. No, Jeremy, open the one for me.
I couldn't find it. I was looking for it at the
moment. Is there somewhere in it, Mom?
This is from Santa. What is it? Sky Launcher! Bought an airplane. Oh, cool.
Cool.
Look at it. When it goes up in the air, man parachutes out.
That's awesome. That's what I was gonna get you at first. I was gonna get you a whole bunch of those balsa wood airplanes. So when one breaks you could just have another one. Melody.
Thank you, Santa Claus.
Well, I can't find a place to open it. No, there's no place to open it. I gotta tear the tape off.
Jason, open my next. It's right there. Santa, the one with Santa's on it. The wrapping paper has Santa on it. And that has something in it.
Ah, another wet seal box.
Mom, you did a lot of shopping there, didn't you?
That's where I ran into a sale.
That's all she likes. That's about all she wants, really.
I have a couple of the cheerleaders work at Westfield. Do you see any of them there?
No. None that I recognize.
Probably because they're drunk and they look different. They look worse because they're drunk.
That was kind of torn up.
That's awesome. Jason, you're gonna love this. It's so cool.
Here's Jared's present.
It is so you, Jason. So you. It is, right, Mom? Mm-hmm. This is awesome.
I have a very distinct personality, don't I? Yeah. There are just a few things that are totally...
They're hard to shop for.
Hold on.
We're trying to make it where you wouldn't be able to shake it and stuff.
Oh, right.
Robin 3000.
This is a cool comic.
You read it? Is it yours?
No, I don't have it yet.
Oh.
I wanted it.
That's what I was... I didn't think you had it.
This is too cool.
Because I didn't find it in the bathroom.
What's that? Rewinding.
Like
there's
it?
Three parts. Yeah, there's three parts. I'm gonna get the other two to do it. This is rad. This is too cool. I love this.
Show it to the video camera.
Rob is my favorite.
Show it to the video camera.
I like this a lot.
Can I
open another one of mine?
I already opened yours.
I gave you three presents.
Wait, let's take a break and get our paper up.
No, 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 no!
Because Daddy's getting more film.
Oh, Daddy.
Yeah. Fold your box is flat. And
I'm not folding this box flat. It's
my rest. Look for Jeremy's present.
Yeah, I can't find
Dad
my present.
Dad picked it up
Jason.
For me yesterday.
Yeah, got Jeremy's present yesterday.
Jason said I had one from him, but I don't have one from him.
What he asked us to get you, we had already gotten.
Who's this one from?
Mom and Dad.
This
who taped
is
it?
Robin
taped it so much.
This is the mystery gift.
Just rip it, Jerry.
I can't.
I ran out of name tags and I put them in stacks when I came back. Everything was messed up a bit.
You have no idea what it is?
I went to, but I had to go buy more name tags. There are a couple. There's possibly two or three men, but
I got 93 792 cards now.
No. 92. You had 91.
Oh yeah. I have 90, 91, and 92 now. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Now I gotta show it to y'all.
Minus 8 times 3.
She's opening my present.
Minus 3.
2376.
It is real cool.
Shake, 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 shake.
Don't tear the box.
I'm trying to open it.
Oh, there's a
button. Mom.
Dad has it.
I'm going to open a wimpy one. A real light one.
Melody has it. Look, look. What is that? Do you know what it is? Do you know what it is?
This is from Melody.
What is it, Melody?
Oh, thank you.
Wear it now. Wear it now. Wear it
Not
now.
Now. Doesn't go with my outfit.
Hi, Lisa Turtle.
I don't know what that this is. You know what? There's a kind of heavy one. I don't know what this is.
I want that heavy one
from
Mel. Here it is. Here's the one I'm up to. Jeremy's
Melody. He's gonna open that one. He has to open my other one.
The way things ought to be.
Rush
Limbaugh. Go Rush. Good.
And Mom said we all get to read it.
I don't want
After
to.
Me.
Yeah, I thought maybe you'd read us some in the car on the way to Bentley.
Anybody just got
like come up with some funny stuff.
Alright, now can I open this?
Go right here.
It's from Melody, guys. It's from Mel.
He has to open my other one at the same time.
This is from Melody.
Open my other one. It's on top of that one, too.
Alright, this is from Mel, guys.
Go ahead.
Oh, wrestling! What does it say? It's trading cards, wrestling trading cards.
It's a bunch of them too.
Yeah.
So
many.
This is a good one. Our brush.
This is from Mel too.
Go ahead and sit down while you open it. Ooh, good shot.
David Robinson stuff. These are photos of baseball and basketball players.
Mm-hmm.
Change it, dude. And that crossbow is from Melody.
And Larry Bird. And Isaiah Thomas. Thank you, Melody, for both things.
You're welcome. I'll give you three things.
No, I already thanked you for the third.
No, okay.
Kind of cleaning in on with this.
You know it. Yeah, it's just,
I know.
Which one?
I know. I don't have any.
Jeremy, let's not open the packages yet. Just wait till we get everything open.
Who's that from?
Yeah.
Carmen!
Which one is this?
Addicted to Jesus.
Ah, good one, good one.
I get a buy four, get one free coupon.
Jeremy, I think that one.
I'm going for the Comet and Cupid one. I got dishes!
Y'all be sweet to those boxes.
Video note, we gave Mom and Dad dishes for Christmas.
Yeah, me and Jason did.
Yes, thanks.
Jeremy opened that for Christmas food. I think that may be the one you made. I'm not sure what
it says. Putting
that.
So tell him you need to wipe your nose. Daddy brought it.
That tells me I'm a snot wipe. That's cool.
Is this from
you? Did they give you yellow tissue paper?
Is this from you?
Hold on, it's very useful. Well, right?
You'll have to open it for
them.
Jason, is this? Do you think this is from you?
It might be.
All right, this is from Mom and Dad. Is what the tag says, but I don't believe them.
I don't believe it. It's wrong.
Jeremy, he'll have to open it to see.
These are cool ones, though. See? Batman's spot
lights. That's from Jason.
Dunk and score awesome!
When the ball goes through,
it goes
da 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 da, and then crowd noise.
Charge!
No, everybody.
Doesn't this go with your basketball goal?
No, it goes on your door in your room.
Oh.
Oh, mom. Look at these.
So now I have 3 basketball goals in my room?
Everybody, look,
yeah, but
at
that one talks.
Right. Oh. Let's see how strong they are.
I have 3 basketball goals in my room now. Awesome.
This is nasty.
Thank you, Jason.
You're welcome.
It's from Jason. Yo, tape. It's from Jason.
There's a
backup. That cool?
There's 2 of each.
This is our first Christmas.
Gosh,
in our own home.
Every single one of these.
Well, I'm thinking if I put them under a tree, I have to make sure that you can.
I have one.
Without me knowing it.
What is this? Sky Launcher Airplane?
Hey, I wonder what this could be.
I don't know, Jason. Why don't you
open
it and find out?
Oh, cool.
I think I'll do a
That's the same kind that Jeremy got.
I think I'll do a simul.
Oh, these are the things that Teddy gets. Well, these are neat. They have a little man.
They have a little man when he gets in there, a parachute down.
You are the tape queen, you know that? You keep the Scotch company or whoever makes it in business.
White Jeremy.
Well, see, Jeremy was vision
an airplane. Thinking. Surprise, surprise.
For Mommy and Daddy is what I'm looking at.
That was a masterful tape tearing job.
Jeremy, I think you were excited about your basketball goal, weren't you?
This is for Mommy and Daddy.
I have no idea.
This is cool. It has a little guy. Doom.
It was wrapped twice, but I opened it in one time.
Jason hadn't opened it.
I know. I'm saving it up. Because I know my big one isn't a juke out because it's heavy.
What's this? Basketball superstar, but I don't know what it is.
Well, read it.
This is gonna be cool.
What's it about?
You. It's about you and Michael Jordan and me and Jason.
Read the words.
And Hunter.
The star of the book is Jeremy Roberts with love from Mom and Dad, 1992. Jeremy Roberts, age 9, from Plano, Texas, was watching a basketball game on television one evening when a special announcement was made about a contest to take part in NBA Finals game.
Okay, read the rest to yourself later.
Yes.
You kind of get
later.
The
thank y'all. This is awesome.
Wet seal box.
Mom, this is the first book about me because Melody and Jason wore that book
things?
With a unicorn, right?
Mom showed me some of them.
Mom, remember?
And you were there.
Oh, cool.
Remember when...
Melody, you only have
box,
what
like
seal?
Just some jewelry Mom was going to see if I wanted to keep my friends.
Oh, yeah. This will go with... Where'd it go?
Yeah, be sure to keep it in the little box. Okay.
Oh, and there's a bracelet in here. Thank you.
Told me not to earlier.
That's why she doesn't know what it is.
I'll open this one first. Knife.
Butter knife. There it is.
Your catch.
Like you could catch that, Dad.
Cool. Cat. calendar with all these different airplanes for every month.
That's awesome.
You can get a car one with all the buckets or something.
Yeah.
This is from Santa.
This is cool.
It's from Santa.
Melody? You didn't need to put your box of stuff in it over with your other stuff.
Guys, this is from Santa Claus.
You're playing?
A7s.
Yeah, but a bunch of my presents are in it.
Oh, okay.
It's all your boxes.
From Santa Claus, everybody.
Okay, from Santa.
V1. No, that one's actually still alive.
A box! Awesome!
Just get here. Jerry.
Thanks.
F-18 Blue Angels.
We all know.
Whoa,
what we're
cool,
from the
look!
Though.
Barcelona 92!
Man, look at this.
Remember you were with me when I bought that and you stuck it in there to give to Todd?
Mom, look at this.
Mm.
Look at that picture.
Yeah.
Like shooting missiles and stuff.
Okay, Melody.
You need the knife? No. Jason, you're gonna need it next.
Ah, it's a blackbird, right?
Jason, you're gonna need to use this next.
Jeremy, come on, buy the garbage can and get your trash bag.
Why?
It's a game! Generosity. And it costed $19.95.
You look on the back of it and it shows
it's a big old game. Look at
that. We'll have to play this later.
Hey, Jason?
Jeremy, can you get over here on this side?
This is my.
Yeah, a lot of yours is over there. Go ahead and stick it in there.
I'm not sure, Jason.
Hey!
This is a mystery gift. It may be Jason's and it may be somebody else's.
If it's not Jason's, he gets to open another one.
That's right. Oh, it's not Jason's.
It
smells.
I only tore it partially. You have to open that one next time. This one is mine. I'll just have.
Do I have any more?
Let's see. This one. Who's in this?
It's mine.
Miniature sports hockey.
Yeah, I picked it out.
It has a thing on the back. I think the Sky Launcher is the best little. Then I have the medium sized crossbow. It's rad.
From Mrs. Santa Claus.
Rad.
Uh-oh, knife. Here, Jeremy, knife.
From Mrs. Santa.
You don't want to save this one.
I told Melody to play.
Now open this one.
Awesome!
It's a calendar.
It's Dream Team calendar!
Open it up and look at some of the...
Dream Team.
Look at
different pictures.
Look at February.
Go, Mikey. Go, Mikey. Go.
Who? Thanks, Mrs. Santa, wherever you are.
I think Jeremy's just got one more left.
No, I do not.
I've got two.
I have two.
Or two, okay. I was going to say, Melody and Jason might need to open one or two at a time here.
Melody's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, including a super monster one. Actually, I think they do the super monster one next.
Wet seal.
Melody, you've only gotten wet seal, and you know everything's gonna be from
us. Oh, this is cool. But you're a fly.
You are the stripe woman nowadays. You know that? All your clothes are stripish.
I like them.
And they're all going down your legs, and they make you look tall. See what I'm saying?
Does this go with it?
Big old monster, huge.
You going for the biggie?
Go for the chair.
You going for the biggie?
Yeah, yep. He's going for the biggie.
Here he goes. I can find a place to tear from.
Thank you, because he always steals mine.
No way.
Here's a knife.
CD player.
Oh.
Double cassette and CD.
Oh.
And it's a Sharp.
Man, oh man,
it takes from the CD to the cassette.
Yeah, it can take from CD to cassette.
Oh man, oh man.
Can I go now?
It's my turn!
Wait just a minute. Don't anybody do anything. Let's let him get it out of the box.
Oh, this is cool. I didn't think I was going to get a CD player.
Oh. Be sure you keep all the stuff with it. Just, you'll pull out the biggie. Still in the box, so you need to keep all that stuff.
Hurry.
Just a minute.
I'm next, Mel.
No.
We had to specially wrap it for you, too. It
has tape on the bag, too.
Yeah, we know about the tape on this thing, too.
It's a hunker.
Fat. I like it.
Either electric or battery.
Cool.
He likes it.
Can we see the front?
Can I open it now?
I don't know where the two cassettes go.
Go flat. CD thing's on top. Two cassettes there. It may not work unless you plug it in and have batteries.
Yeah. Man, this is cool.
Now can I open this?
This is cooler than cool. This is way cool.
Okay.
This is from Santa Prancer Dancer.
That's a special bass kicker. Did you guys tell Ryan you were giving me this?
No.
I guess I was just in luck, huh?
Yeah. Where'd he get you?
He got me a CD.
You need a knife, Jeremy? Jason, give him a knife.
I threw it at the pillar. There's not a cord in here.
Do the other sides.
Open up the back.
Oh, it is in the back. I've never seen it earlier.
Everybody's taking
right down here, at the bottom.
Good, you got one too. You got a fan.
That way, if you go to Disney World, you can carry it in your backpack and turn it on when you get hot.
I'm no longer the world's only person without a CD player.
I am, though.
We got the batteries in there, Jimmy.
I'd say you could use mine every once in a while, but...
I got the batteries in the bedroom.
From
I'll
your
get
room
it.
Because you steal mine from my room.
Well, see, now there's no reason because you have yours and I have mine.
Okay, yeah. Melody.
I can get you back, man.
Can I open this?
No, not yet.
More wet seal.
Melody, all you're going to get is wet seal.
So, that's what I want.
See, one Dad tripped over.
Oh.
Cool! Look at these jeans.
No, I wish I had the Aladdin CD. April said, "You don't have a CD player, do you?" I go, "No." And she said, "Good, because I was about to buy that CD, and I thought that's not safe."
You gotta take a picture of me.
Hey, Jason?
We should have told her.
Well, I've got the tape.
Have you played the tape yet?
Yeah, played it in the car hall yesterday. Boxish. Rich Mullins tape.
That's what you said you wanted.
Yep. I like this.
This is from that Eye to Eye tape.
Okay.
Mommy and Daddy is who it's from.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Yeah. Hey.
Actually, no, I might do. Take this back and change it.
Makes you feel good all under.
Uh-huh. You know?
Hey. Who wants some underwear? This one doesn't have my trademarks on it, though.
It is more expensive. I'll just pay a little extra.
I got hay.
I told her I'll probably take this and exchange it for the CD-ish version.
Jason, look.
That's true.
Hay. I can transfer it to tape.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
I got the right guess.
That's legal, isn't it?
Hold on.
What? Yeah,
I'm good. Oh, hold on. Jeremy, do you like your basketball go?
I'm gonna go get
dressed
after I get all my trash out.
You have to wait for us to finish
up. No, we gotta all finish
them. Then mom and dad got.
Oh man, a whole bunch of blank tapes with the tape holder, you know. That's cool. I like.
My turn. Jeremy, do you have any more presents?
No, I'm cleaning up.
This is the one I wrapped. Already in a box.
Yeah, I
thought. Probably so.
Yep,
I take a box shut.
She told me it was from
Papa. I wrapped several right in front of them. They didn't know I was wrapping their presents.
Okay, we're going to save the boxes.
Well, I never really looked around when I was in there, though. I just set them on pieces.
I thought she was seeing that Rush Limbaugh book.
Really?
And I was acting like it was Daddy's. Oh, those are Jason's.
It's Jason's. Hey, Bud, open those up. Those are isotoners, the best.
They're
made.
Best. See, it says this. Mom explained it to me.
Go with the leather jacket.
Stick your hands in there. I want you to feel it.
Those are not.
Don't rip it.
Oh, my trash is up.
While you're testing them out.
Wait, now it's my turn. Well, you can go ahead and enter Ronnie, I guess.
Here.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, that's good. You better be glad it's Christmas. Too, so I can kill you.
Another wet seal.
Uh-huh.
Let's see, it's time to see. I don't have any CDs to play. Well, I had that one I got from Ryan yesterday.
What kind of CD?
Keith Sweat or something like that. I never heard of Keith Sweat until just now.
No, use scissors with that, Jason.
Sure.
got a melody.
Oh, cool! Shorts.
Flowery ones.
And a shirt. Pretty shirt.
You still have the tag on it. The,
the security tag. Maybe Mom got
it. Hope we can get it off.
Mom, did you steal this shirt? Just kidding.
This one's from...
Is this your last one?
Dasher.
Yeah, this is it.
I got one more.
Yeah, but I know what that one is. Underwear.
Makes you feel good all under.
Underwear.
I just got new underwear, so I didn't need it.
Another wet seal.
Come on, she take the bow on.
Oh, you opened it.
I have to admit,
do you like those?
Huh? Your shorts and things.
I have to admit.
But we know you stole it, Mom.
You have to admit
it. The shirt has the security tag on it.
Yeah, one's got security, though.
Oh,
we can't get it off. We'll have to take it back to the store to get it off.
I kept trying to peek in here, but I didn't.
I know what that is, though.
Oh, cool! Belt to go with her outfit that I got. Thank you.
That was there with all the jewelry stuff. Okay. Remember when I said, it's jewelry, it's jewelry.
Well, are we completed?
Uh-huh.
We are complete. I got some rad stuff.
Oh, it's our turn, dude.
Well, first, let me go get something I got for you guys.
Jeremy, remember I did stockings for y'all. Read it.
Holiday customs in our homes.
Yeah, my whole class
Jeremy wrote this.
I wrote my whole, it's about how different people in my class celebrate Christmas or Hanukkah or something. I put them in alphabetical order. Here's the Roberts family.
Okay.
Read it out loud.
My favorite holiday is Christmas. Every few days before Christmas, my family gets around the Christmas tree. And someone in my family takes an ornament off the tree.
That's what you said we could do.
Off the Christmas tree. And the other part of my family tries to find out which ornament is missing.
You said we could do that, but we didn't have time.
We didn't do it this year. My mother bakes chocolate chip cookies about December 1st every year on Christmas Eve. I have to go to bed early, but I cannot sleep very well on Christmas Eve. And on Christmas Day, my family gets together and talks about what Christmas really is, usually Christmas Eve. I think Christmas is Jesus' birthday. I have to wait until my dad sets up the video camera to take my family when they open their presents. Everybody in my parents' family goes to my mom's mom and dad's house for dinner. We usually have barbecue because it is our favorite thing to eat.
You like it?
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Different people, everybody.
Okay, it's your turn.
Everybody in our class.
You got it aimed at me.
I'll aim it at you, Dad.
No, 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 no. Jeremy?
Better. That's
better.
Okay.
There, that's Dad.
You're getting
from underwear.
Oh. What about our sausage cheese roll? Balls, and they're ready. Laugh again.
Charles Swindoll. Time to laugh again. Thank you.
I'm gonna go outside today. I'm
just seeing what's up. Looky here.
What is it?
Open them fast so I can go outside and get back to the ball.
All right.
it over.
Jason, did you know I got a Salty Kids Bible?
No, when did you get that?
We got to open it for the last time.
What'd you get?
I got
Melody's.
Mom? Mom's.
Melody? Here's another one for you.
Billy? Jason. Look, this is what I got last night. This is what I got last night.
Yeah.
This year, somebody.
We always do the youngest to the oldest, except for when the kids go first, and then the kids get to leave when the adults open.
Yeah, that's how it is.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think that. Who was it that said Melody made the rules?
She asked
me what the rules are.
But I don't like those rules. Tammy, make some more rules. I'm not gonna scream.
I beat you.
Papa, behave yourself.
Shug's,
you're acting tax.
Shug's passing new law over here.
I'm enacting new law.
She's the judge.
I beat you.
Well, let's hear it while I got this on tape so we won't have any problem. Let's hear it.
Fan. What we will do is the youngest one will open and then the next and on up. But an adult needs to be helping these kids so they don't tear up everything. If you want the boxes filled next year, you better get them to me not torn up.
I guess that's... Yes, Dad, you have a question?
I'm the littlest.
Go ahead,
no,
big head.
Show the camera your teeth.
I want to say something.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
Next time,
wait a minute, Dad. Turn around here and let me see your tooth again.
When it's Papa's turn, he doesn't get a turn. Show it to that camera.
Looks like Alfred E. Newman.
Show it to that camera.
Yes, he does.
All I want for Christmas is a new front tooth.
Don't tear the box.
All I want for Christmas is front tooth without. Want that?
Dad got a box.
Oh my gosh, he's lucky. He got a box.
That's what I asked for.
Super toy factory.
Who's that from?
Keep all your paper in here.
Who's that from, Thad?
Papa and
Shug. Well, what do you say? Oh, he didn't go say anything. This is
all right, it's my turn.
Expression of love.
Uh-oh, he just locked the camera.
Uh-oh.
For a loo.
It's just standing there doing that.
Jeremy's turn.
Oh.
Basketball. It's junior basketball.
Oh, I'm glad that's
yep, I'm right. It's for Papa and Shug. Thank you.
Oh, Lord, we're going to have the sugar going on around here.
I'm not. Okay. I'll give them afterwards.
Okay, Carol.
With the parents, we'll go by number.
You're welcome. All right, who's the next?
Who's that one from?
They're the same age.
Papa and Shug. You're a joke.
Y'all, you girls, be very careful when you open these packages, because... Ow.
Very, very careful.
Ooh. Melody, it's not your turn yet.
It is my turn.
Thank
Here's
you,
Sugar Papa. Papa.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Hearing kit.
So what?
This is from Tiffany.
What is it?
It's a key ring kit, and you like...
know those little keychains?
Do y'all know that that girl worked and made her own money, and when she didn't have enough, she went into her savings?
Melody.
Y'all hear what she was saying?
What?
I think that's excellent.
Tiffany did that?
And we need to call her and thank her.
I did that too.
What in there? That's good.
I heard my own.
And then we'll start opening
that's
the
good.
Same
bread. Okay, my turn. Alright. Balsawood airplane. I love these.
Wait, Jason, it's the same of ours.
Yep, it's the ones that we were playing with.
We should
with
have
the
a trash
day.
Bag. Yeah, and also we have one.
Well,
that
every guy here got one.
Good.
So tomorrow y'all can have a flame flying fit.
These are fun.
They're awesome.
I guess, who's the next youngest?
We need to get
Danny.
Just kind of little bonus thing here.
We're going to let the kids just keep opening, so we're going to go.
Okay.
We got one. All of us got one for Christmas, too.
It's your turn again.
And it has
open the big one.
We need a garbage section.
Get up and get it.
Where are they?
I don't know.
He runs his airplane.
I knew what it was because he has in his in your coat.
Tara, it's your turn.
It's my turn.
It's Jeremy's turn.
What is it, Pat?
Oh,
she's trying to find a bag to put the stuff in.
You got one too. My turn. In this little package.
All right, Jeremy, you're on.
Whoa. Okay, Twinkle Toes. What is that?
Bag.
Quirka Pops!
What is it?
Sugar Papa!
Is that for you, Tara?
I have no idea what that
Quirka
is.
Quirka
Pops.
Okay, y'all.
Mom,
this is, I think, from Dad. Here's
a bag
for you. I am lucky!
Oh, wow, I get a Kmart bag.
What'd you open?
To bring it here for me to show you what it does.
I know.
What does it do?
How you know?
Because
this girl
on my street has one.
What does it do?
It's
you'll see. Oh, I lost the spirit.
Two front teeth. My two front teeth.
Oh, these are cool.
Yeah, but that's not how you do it.
Push
this.
Show her, Sandy. Show her, Sandy.
There you go. Halfway. There you go. Now let it come
you don't,
down.
You don't push it.
You just push it about halfway.
No, push it halfway and it'll go. Yes.
Oh, those are cool.
They're tension breakers.
Did you get how to do it, sir? There you go.
Thank you, Teddy.
I'm going to take Tara and give her some of my cough medicine. What'd you take?
Mom, I need to take my medicine.
Okay, my turn. Jason's turn. Look, Bear, boy got planes.
I like the planes better.
I like planes better, too. Yeah, because you can line them up, and that's all you do. All the girls do is just move their arms up and down.
There's the end.
And you just gently push it about half to three quarters of the way up.
Okay.
Supposed to take that off the other way.
Now that's real cut, and I don't think it's going to get straight.
Who is it from?
It'll get straighter, I think. No, it won't.
You push it gently.
Oh.
You got to do it a few times.
I thought it just got wrinkled.
What have you got?
Purple. Okay, Jeremy, go. This is from Sugar Papa.
You can't see it. You're going to have to be in front of a mirror.
Mix them up and this and it can be the same thing.
And that's the Papa and Sugar also.
Oh, ant wrench. Got to find you some ants.
Boy,
those are neat. I like those.
Plenty of ants in Texas.
Ryan has one.
Yeah,
he's put real ants in there.
Mickey a vasectomy.
I thought, he must have really been displeased with one of his gifts.
What's this?
Read and see what.
The bathroom sports quiz book.
The bathroom sports quiz book?
Hey, look. You can read it while you're doing your business.
That way
it is. Jason does. That's what Jason does.
I do.
He thinks I'm kidding.
Man that read it.
Alvin died.
Alvin.
Okay, Jason's open. What is
Alvin Dud?
All right, this is nice.
Who's that from?
It's a slingshot. It's from Teddy.
And Tim got
it's a marksman slingshot, you know?
Oh, I like these. That's the folding model.
Huh. Okay, it's Dad's turn.
I love these things.
A game?
Sad.
Who's that from, Sam?
You!
You sure?
That was sick.
Just what I wanted!
I love these.
I wanted this at the store!
What is it?
He's trying to get it open.
It's truck wrestling. Monster truck wrestling.
Look, Dad, look, okay? First, you gotta get the paper off. And you gotta get the tag off.
Okay,
who?
Somebody forgot to take the price tag off. I'm an idiot.
Oh, I did that on the present too.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Go ahead. I've been wanting one of these. This is from Papa and Shook. This is from Papa and Shook.
Okay.
I saw it at the store.
Cool.
And I went like that. You have to punch those two buttons. Watch, I'll do it.
Okay.
Like scavenger hunt.
Happy? Oh, you hide stuff around the house?
Okay, thank here
you,
go. Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
I think this is from Dad.
What's that? What you got there, Jeremy?
Scavenger hunt.
All right.
Shorts fun.
Sure, yeah. Who is that from?
What?
Teddy.
That's Teddy's, isn't it?
Which one are you talking about?
This.
The one she's opening.
That's from me, yeah.
Be careful.
Careful.
Oh, isn't it cute? It's a brat and some earrings. They're wearing scarves.
Yeah, they're little
winter trolls.
Of course, the rest of their body is naked, but they have the scarves on.
Wow.
This is from Papa and Chuck.
Obviously, we don't have a troll costume.
You don't.
From Papa and Chuck.
Okay. Oh. So we're
supposed to wait for me to gain some more weight.
Oh, cool.
That's a retriever, isn't it? It's a wrestling truck.
A wrestling truck?
You'll see.
Okay.
That's a pincher.
Oh, you did.
Okay, whose turn is it?
We
whose turn is it? What's happening?
It's Jason's turn.
It's my turn. I'll open this one.
Pop that
shit.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, he's turning the paper.
See,
push
these two buttons.
What's those socks with little treads on the bottom?
He's hung up in the
socks. See, you
can
get in the dirt.
That's neat.
These are neat, so I don't slide all over the place in my sock feet.
Yeah, even when it's raining.
I said I am so sick of seeing these kids with
run
their
with
no socks on or socks
my
on
turn.
Drilling in them.
Uh-huh.
What is it?
You're welcome. It's
from
table
all
hockey. It has these little things you
yeah,
set
from
up on
all
the table. And you flip them in, and it even has a thing.
It does.
A little thing.
All right, who's next?
This,
what?
This is from Teddy. Jeremy.
It is.
We should do that with this too. Oh, cool. Look. Bouncing bucket.
What?
That's table basketball.
Oh!
Jerry plays it with quarters.
Oh, good. I like to play those, Jeremy.
Those are cool.
Yeah, Jeremy. At school, we play them with quarters. That's from Papa and Chuck.
Take that and everybody will love you.
Be very careful. That's very delicate.
And sometimes there's more than one thing.
Ooh.
Oh, my.
It's a necklace and a bracelet. Thank
of
you.
What?
Not mixed of shells.
No, that's saltwater pearls.
Yeah.
And amethyst.
That's freshwater.
Jason.
Freshwater.
You're right.
Jason, you take rocks and
thank you, Papa.
This is from Papa and Chuck.
Now you can really
and
suit
it's
me.
Those special socks
okay.
That I need.
Well, pass them and let us smell them now before you wear them.
Jason
thank
and I
you.
Are the ones you need to smell now, not then.
I have smell.
Oh, I do too. My Jason feet stink.
Like
oh, I got turquoise.
You lying?
I'm not
pink.
Cool.
I got purple.
All right, whose turn is it?
Jason's.
Mine. This is from Tiffany.
Tiffany's girlfriend.
Oh, it's a phone. It's one of the, it's a slimline. It's a Unisonic.
Oh, good.
No.
Oh.
Negative.
Not.
Fooled you, eh?
No, it's not your turn.
It's M&M's, just.
Yes, it is.
That's no better, because you can't eat.